So you can see these are the tissue where this pentose phosphate pathway will happen. Adrenal gland, I've already told you, liver. What is the function in liver? Fatty acid, this, and then detoxification also. Okay. Testis, steroid hormone synthesis, and also for your DNA and RNA synthesis. I have already explained it. Now, adipose tissue, fatty acid synthesis. Ovary, steroid hormone synthesis. Because see, steroid hormone synthesis is continuously going process. That is why there is, this is the predominant function that is written. Mammary gland, again, fat synthesis. RBC, maintenance of glutathione, means maintenance of actually membrane. Glutathione is required for membrane. Maintenance of membrane integrity, lipid of membrane. So this is the, these are the function, and then these are, because of this function, this pathway is present in this tissue.